drains. So, big thing when you clean a saw, having a drain, like the Covington has a drain come out the side. It's on the other side of the saw. And it's smaller than my finger for their 16-inch saw or 18. It's like, it's terrible. It's a stupid idea. Sure, drain should be on the bottom. So all our saws, they have a 2-inch throat drain. So it's big. We put a ball valve on there, a nice brass ball valve, so it makes easy to dump. If you go to our high tone series saws up front here, they also have big drains as well. Because again, when you're cleaning your saw, the best thing to do is don't wait till it's a sludge patty in there and you're basically having to chisel the stuff out with like a spatula, or not flat, but like a flat scraper. You know, bigger drains, these have all gone too. We've got the 1-inch drains on them. So you can drain the saw. The original lower tones, there were no drains. So you actually have to lift your saw off the bottom of the tank, drain the tank, and if you're a little bit older, are you elderly or whatever, it's not possible. So we put drains on here, and again, I tell people, put a nipple ball valve right off the front. That makes draining pretty easy for cleaning the saw. So drains, good sized drains, really is fundamental to making the cleaning process work well. Boom, there you go, video.